Alright, we're back again in Dark Souls 2. Sorry for the lack of energy. I'm feeling it. It's a completely new day. You know, that's a lot. But I have new gear, as you can see. Now I'm not going to flash it anymore. Send me a plus 2 axe.
Fetch a new ember. Flame, dear flame. I ought to fetch a new flame. Fetch a new ember. Flame, dear flame.
Oh, no.
benefit.
Fletch, filet. I ought to filet. Steer. Thanks very... Thanks very much. Very much. Thanks very much. Something? Did I mention before that, well, I'm not from these, I was on a journey, and somehow ended up here. The desolation here was disenchanting at first, but over time, things started to turn my way. Yeah, they're all strangely desperate and quite willing to pay a premium. Sadly, some of them never come back, but I try not to think about it. Have you seen that warrior lugging that giant blue sword about? I'm no expert, but that appears to be a fine specimen. The monstrous thing has a peculiar design, quite unlike anything found in Volgan. If you should speak to him, would you ask him if he won't sell it? I'd have to take another look, but I'm confident I could offer quite a price. I considered returning to my homeland, but I've decided to stay a while longer. I've started to turn a handsome profit now, and I can't bear to give it up. I considered returning to... I've started to... Always open for business.